Tonight, we're remembering longtime CBS anchor and UNC Chapel Hill alumni Roger Mudd. He died today from complications related to kidney failure. Mudd earned a master's degree in history from UNC. He served in the Army and taught school before starting his career in journalism. He survived by his four children, 14 grandchildren, and two great-grandchildren. Roger Mudd was 93 years old.